Hello, it's Rolf from Tesla Owners US, and there are some utilities what you can use to charge your phones, and some of them offered by Tesla, but they have a ridiculous high price. And their newest one, it's $125 for a single QI charger, but there are alternatives, and they are coming now.
Hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. Oh, the good times just begun. Oh, we know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life.
What is available? There is a wired charger where for an iPhone or for a Google phone, depending from the connection, where you could buy it also, you still can buy it from Tesla for $25. It's gonna insert in there, and then you have to remove some screws and you get that piece in there. Then there's another option, what is the newest one, and I think this is a ridiculous high price. In the same spot where the wire charger is, you can install a QI charger. Actually, there comes a plate in front of that, it sticks in there, and then you have a QI charger. But that QI charger on the same port is $125 for a QI charger with a few plastic pieces and a design for that. Really, for me, that's really too expensive because there are alternatives. Now, I showed you an alternative for the last time where I installed a charger where you have a cigarette lighter outlet and also two USB ports, and I installed them within the compartment here, within the middle console. And I'm gonna link it up here. Is it here or here? No, I think it's here. I link it up there, and then you can see that what I built there. But when I did that, I also put two additional wires out there, and I had something in mind what I still owe you. And what I had in mind, what I show you. First, I'm gonna show you that with the QI charger and all of the other options what you have, and then I show you that piece, what I mean, supposed to be there. Okay, good, let's go. So let me show you all of the options what you have there. So the first thing is, maybe this is, and this way is better, doesn't matter. So when you look up here, is you have here a cigarette lighter, and then you have those normal, probably the cheapest version, dual USB, and you can wire it up. Then you have, this one is for USB 4, four connectors also, you can do this one as well, and you have four USB connections there. This is more for my video recording, for the safety recording. And then you have that one what comes wired up from Tesla, what I have for this car as well. And I ordered that, is you have here, you can take that middle piece out, there are two screws, and then from this there comes a wire through or cable through, and this is for an iPhone. And then you can stick that in here, slide it in here, and then it comes with this big piece of plastic with this wire or this cable connector, and then with those two pieces of plastic. So this is hardwired basically, and you can stick it in there, and iPhone holds or doesn't hold. And okay, now then I built also this option here. I built myself in, and I link you the video for that one, is how to put that USB to a double USB port and that cigarette lighter in here as well. So here's another cigarette lighter in here and a double USB port, and I connected that through the breaker box here. There's a little tiny breaker box here in the middle console there. I link you that video up to that one. So
that is the last, this is one on and another option for that. But at the same time, when I built that, I also thought, oh, by the way, and this one comes now, ridiculous high price from Tesla for $125. Same installation, basically, but there's a QI charger here in front of that, actually a wireless charger. And the same connectors here, or the same brackets here on the side, and it sticks a little bit further out, and then you can wire charge one phone. But that was not enough for me. And for $125, let me show you the video how to install that. Yeah, for $125, that was too expensive. But at the same time I did this, I also put myself two more wires out. And what do I wanted to do with those ones? The power and mass ground. So, I'll show you that. Well, everybody knows from you those cubby boards. You know those cubbies, which you can insert there. So what I did is, there's a cubby. But that is basically an idea. And then you can take this one out. And here's the wires going in there on the side. And this, I had to drill a little hole there, unfortunately, in here to get the wire through. And now you have here, you are required charger, and that's a dual charger. You know, you put your phone here on it. Now the seam of the car is black and white, right? So you put your phone on it, and that's filling up here in the middle. It's just, that's all what it takes, right? So it's a little bit angled towards you, a couple of degree, and you can open it or close it. So, and here are two phones on it, and that's a different price. That piece is $15. This piece is about $15 on the internet, what you can buy. Unfortunately, this is only 9 volt. So I had to install a DC-DC converter in here from 12 volt to 9 volt. So here's the input for 12 volt. Comes on directly from that fuse box there in the back. And it goes through. And then here are those different connectors what you can have. So you can have the American connectors where you squeeze the wires in there, or you can have the Schuko connectors, the European ones, where you wire them. I like those ones more, but I built this one with two options. And then you can screw them here in. And this one is basically two hinges from small furnitures, what you can install there with regular wood screws. I actually used some German wood screws from that were 30 years ago. From here, I screwed that through and then cut them off here. And then here, I screwed it through, was enough. And it falls open. Here you have it. I can imagine there is what would be really better if you would have a really like a slide out of this, right? And that could be manageable. If you would have here a slide out, And then you have two QI chargers being connected there. So you put it back in, lock it in, or you slide it out. In this case, I have to fold it, and because I used some existing parts, but I think the slide out would be also a good option. So this is a way cheaper version. It's $125, 15, couple of screws and parts. This is about $10, then $15 for the board. These are $30, $40. Let's say in total $50 with a couple of parts there for $125 and a little bit work. Now, this is foiled. It was gray originally, and I had it foiled because the theme of the car is black and white, and I want to keep it this way. That was all. See it in action? Okay. Isn't that cool? Again, other side, same way.
So guys, tell me how you like it. There's another option, and there are a lot of alternatives, and I'm always thinking about to make it better and with alternatives. Alternatives also for a better price value. So you have two QI chargers for about $50 instead of one QI charger for $125, and it's about the same way hidden in the car. Yeah, tell me how you like it, and write some comments down there. Otherwise, thumbs up and leave me a subscription. Important for me. See you the next time. Bye-bye.